It's been a real joy tonight to have the opportunity to give an update on Operation Rescue to folks in church and elsewhere tonight, and I know people were really, really interested, and I just would want to thank people for their ongoing support and to say how much they continue to need your prayers as the realities of the peace agreement signed in November work out in reality. There's still enormous needs, spiritual, material, physical, so please continue to pray. Thank you.